Hey, Bandai Namco from Software, Dark Souls 3. Heck yeah. Press this. How's my controller work? What? Oh, that. Oh, look, freaking out. Like, my controller. I need that. And it turns out it was working the whole time. Yay. Alright, let's get going. Now we're on the Road of Sacrifices. Got my arrow full of straight sword. And the sound of a crab below us. Cool. Let's get going. We need 5,000 souls to level up. Okay. Oh, nice. Oh shit, pulled out of the ground. It won't. To message my, it's going to be like, oh yeah, live. Yay! Alright, I'm gonna fight you two. So weird that some attacks can really telegraph, and some are like, you don't know they're happening. It's like 18 decks, right? How long till level up? Another few thousand souls. The dead body, I still hit it. Gonna double tap. You never know. Where Griggs is, right?
this is unexpected. What do you want?
This is my study that you passed upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to.
How intriguing. You'd better not. And should never be forced. You have your own methods. Don't let it bother you. Be on your way then. You're unkindled.
They're like, no, you're not. You clearly fight another way. But yeah, I'm not a very smart fighter in terms of intelligence, but I'm a smart fighter in terms of not dying. I say just before getting hit a couple of times. Get a magic sword now. Shit! I can run across it there, please. Pass the crab up the hill. I did it. Faster using greater soul arrow. Faster dying. Wait, what? It's like, if I block, I won't die. I'm like, yeah, if he blocks, he dies. So we gotta move for that.
Welcome home, speak thine. Very well, then touch the dark. Take Nari. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, tis good to what needs.
I think that's fine. Don't want to get the rapier level up as well. Nah.
Be careful.
I'll just go find me a boss. Oh shit. Rolling off the edge is definitely not a good move there. I keep forgetting that in Elden Ring I can fall from that height and survive. Dark Souls, no, no, I die. Is that what an easily survivable jump for even real life me? No, you die. I why? Phase two already. So all the hero attacks coming from behind you in this game. There. Fuck! Do I need the Holo Slayer just to keep up with that distancing? Maybe not. Bears get good. We did run an auto bird. I'm prepared. Fucking shit. Oh, getting that last dodge in as well. Okay.
Welcome home, speak then. Very well, then touch the pig, nourish me. Farewell, Ashen One, may the flame.
That's a dead end. I wonder why that was there though. Oh well. Nice. Oh, there's two of them. Oh shit. Oh, that actually worked out in my favor. Oh shit, that's where he's gonna end up. So how do they get distancing right? Sometimes it's not. Shit, that was good. Yoda. Why is this AI so good at the game? AI that wants to survive is so cool. It's like an actual slugfest there. Thorn Souls, yeah! How's it going? Welcome in. We're about to go Burr mode. As soon as we level up.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then touch take nourishment.
I'm 60 souls short. Why am I 60 souls short? Give me 60 souls. I demand it. That's only 50. Fire Zink Shrader.
Welcome home, speak. Very well.
Very well. My desire is macaroni pictures.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Alright, we need... This is going to be really hard to do. It's easy. I played it before, I had a tough time. I played it again after Elden Ring. That day. Yes, I just said, yeah. So it's not my first rodeo. Also, I didn't find the Souls series as hard as other people did. If that makes sense as well. True gamer. Yeah, check that shit out, though. We're ready. Oh, wait. I got this. Gotta match my character. Ah.
Ah, tis good. What needs?
Oh, I need more souls.
Pretty, be careful, I don't want
that. It's a little bit wider than me. That's okay. I'd be pale too.
Ah, tis good, what need?
There we go.
Pretty, be
careful. Probably wondering why I use the Imperial Straight Sword. I don't know. I do like the debuff on it. Are we looking for killing the sage again? That's kind of neat. Oh, we get better item discovery? Okay.
Treat the firekeeper not with.
Is it heavy? No. Check that out. Now we can dual wield and sword and board, and we got a strong, like, opening on most mobs. Probably wondering, why do you need sword and shield, or dual swords? Dual swords look cool, and also it boosts item discovery, so why not have it? Also, let's kick this guy's ass. Was that even a fight? Oh shit. There's another dog. I was a badass for like 5 minutes. Yeah, I'll grab my watch again. I'll be right back. How's your week going anyway? What did you get? I don't really want to too much for you, right? Like, did you have a good weekend? You're still there. Now I need to hang it up. I'm almost back. But let's not get our ass kicked this time. That was weird. You mean like, oh, okay, like, I'm styling on this like one enemy that dies to 7. We know how to fight multiple enemies, don't we? Quickly, efficiently, and carefully. Others touch his things and they die. Good to know. There's been dogs on the way in. No. I hate this section, but I kind of like it. And like how well it's made. It's tricky, but not hard. Do we do the Ash and the Variant first? Do we ascend there? Are we fighting tough enemies and getting tons of XP, right?
You've the same scent as then you must. Oh, you don't know how long I've searched. Now, my lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame, a proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek.
Yeah, sure, we can do this.
Ah, thank you. They of ash never fail. Just a moment, then. Painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it. Ashes were too. Have you just arrived? How very unusual. Just how long has it been?
Rejoice,
my new friend. For this is a true haven of the forlorn, the cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along. A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Ah, you're no expert, you're safe now, Ariandel woman. So, got a sweetly rotting bed.
Alright, let's explore. They drop titanite shards. That's kind of gross. Poison gem though. Dude just keeps breathing fire on me, the fuck. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, I kind of heard these. This area might be a little bit too high level, but I can't hurt them. Damn. Come on, back to the church.
Quick, a sweet.
Maybe they're weak to ice? Oh. To the chapel! We're trying to at least do the deacons up the deep, or get to the top of the chapel, I think. Oh fuck. Well, I already get up here. Sneak. Well, this is where I think it is, but... No. That was just a ladder. Oh well. Someone tell me that's a very good sword. Alright, good. When I was playing the first time, someone backseated and told me it's a very good sword. Let's see if you know. Let me figure that out. That's fine. We're over that now. I swear. Oh sweet, items. That looks useful. What the fuck are these? They're like monster dogs. Thank you. How does it know I'm here? It doesn't. This game's just lying. Kill me, would you? My body. Does it actually end in me or no? No. That is so cool. You can throw back to if you're actually friendly to me, go so I can donate there. Oh shit, I level up. Nearly. That's okay. If I die, I die. I love smashing their shield out of the way, then just finishing them off. Oh, Oh fuck, that breach is longer than I thought it was gonna be. And she's fucking... Okay. Love it when they telegraph their attacks like that. Like, oh, you're warming up first? Fuck yeah!
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take note. Farewell, Ashen One.
We can increase our assets as well, right?
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Six, two?
Pretty,
that's
careful.
Fine. We're not of age.
Ah, there.
I wished for trusting them as promised, but first. Careful, you don't. Do not be gone. What is a teacher without a...
There's more down below, right? Time is it? Ooh. Yeah, I think we'll kill the lizard and then maybe call it there. So we can go back. Get the ashes on first.
Welcome, I speak. Very well, then take no. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame. Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take no. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, how may I... Gracious let I only...
One, yeah, that's me. Tarnished, ashen, undead, forsaken, all those.
Ah, tis what need. Pretty, be careful.
That's better. It's bigger.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
All these Titanite shards? If we get more reach, right? Is that what we want? It's gonna be too slow in comparison to the Hollow Slayer. This is one way to find out, so we just upgraded it. Oh, it deals holy damages. No, it doesn't. Oh, it deals different. It's just a really big sword. Maybe it combos better. Oh, it's got a lunging attack. Okay, I see the fun. I didn't one shot these guys. Really bad. Alright, because this the other sword actually slays Hollow this way. Thank you. these things are. Just where it's off. Oh. Come on. The text are just nasty. That lady at the start was too much, and that dive was too much as well. God damn it. Oh, I can't use Estus. I don't like that the enemies have their own personal hitboxes here. Makes sense, though. Gotcha. Screams at these pictures are fucking terrifying. Some of them. Being jump scared by a dude with a fucking axe. Yay! We made it. That was tough. It was tougher the first time, but still tough. If we can get anything cool.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then touch the take nourish.
What do we want? Endurance? By figure? It's a lot of hit points, sure.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Swords are really strong.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he? Okay.
Ashen One. B.
We'll go see it. We'll go do that and then maybe call it at night. Oh shit! Dude was ready for war. Too bad, so was I. Oh, can I use a bullet? I can't. I don't want to do this, though. I'm gonna have bow first. That makes me heavy, though. Not for now.
Who is there? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, the dark surrounds me. Nibble little creatures. They never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand. Oh, yes, and I am not entirely alone. Praise the merciful.
Yay!
Oh, forgive. I am Irina. I came to this land so that I might be a fire keeper. Your touch has freed me from the darkness. I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you, might I enter? Oh, thank you. I shall take. I, Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to serve you.
Yay!
You've gone and rescued her, have you? How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help. Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I am Egon, a knight of Karim. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long. What's the matter? I am allied to and only.
Yay! Alright, I think it should be fine. Head back to a bonfire. Go to where we're supposed to be. Then come back this another time. Maybe Thursday. I don't know if I want to play Octopath Traveler. I actually really enjoy this game. But at the same time, yeah, I haven't been Octopath Traveler before, but I haven't been in the DLC for this. So it's like, I should probably play this as well. Who knows? Right. Go back to the cleansing chapel and good night, everyone.